here today with my boyfriend Rye, and we're going to the zoo. How exciting! We haven't been on a date in a long time, so this is nice.
We've never been on a date.
Yes, we have. We've been to the movies. But usually we just like chilling, and he likes playing games, and I just like laying there and watching him. That's what we usually do because we're boring. But it's okay.
I'm not boring. She's boring.
I'm not boring.
Don't put me in the same boat as you. In a different boat.
Is that the case? Okay. Well,
I'm on like a pirate ship and you're on like the Titanic.
What kind of comparison is that?
Pirate ships are cool. The Titanic.
Okay, I've had enough.
If I get drunk, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who gets drunk next to you. If I have up, hey, I know I'm gonna be the man who's giggling to you. But I will walk 500 miles and I will walk 500 more than be the man who walked 5,000 miles on the
Oh, what? Yeah. Yeah, you know who I am, right?
What's that on that beat?
Let's go. Oh.
Girl, all the rich niggas, girl, all the rich niggas, they want you. Girl, all the rich niggas, girl, all the rich niggas, they want you. Want her. All the rich niggas want her.
Come on.
Want her.
Yeah.
All the rich niggas want her.
Here we go, let's go.
Want her.
What?
All the rich niggas want her. Yeah. Want her.
We have Made arrived. It.
Phoenix Zoo.
Phoenix Zoo. Here we are. Too far, I can't touch them. Ooh, slimy. Oh, I didn't reach him.
You gotta crack.
Look it. I can't reach him. No.
Right, so this just they in, hate, this they just... can't touch a fucking stingray because she sucks.
Listen.
They spent $8 to barely touch a stingray.
Wow. Wow.
Here, get this one. There we go.
Ooh, there we go. Molly. Oh my god. I can do this all day.
Alright, Jay, for views, you're gonna jump in the.
Alright, ready? Are you ready? We have arrived to Rye's favorite animal.
It's a rhino.
It's a rhino. Can't really see it. Oh yes, you can. That thing is huge. How freaking cute. Because everybody calls Rye rhino for some reason. They're weirdos. But he's Rye to me. My little angel bug.
No touching.
Spotted Nick Otter. Shout out to Kylie Brown one time. Look at him. Look at him dance like that. Baby, you wanna copy him? Oh wow, what is that noise? Huh?
And drinks here are like probably 15, 20 bucks.
It's whatever. So, you know, he's enjoying our day.
It's fun though.
It is fun. We sound like we're having an awful time.
It's been a terrible time. Alright, so break time's over for me and Jay Shields. Time to go on our adventure again. We are now looking for, I believe, zebras. I love zebras. So I gotta find them.
Why do you love zebras?
Because like there's, you know, black and white patterns.
So they're like light skins?
No. It's like black and white zebra. I think we found where the zebras are. Or at least I see a sculpture of where the zebras are gonna be. Oh, look at my baby, she's so cute.
Oh my god.
She's a snack. There's one zebra. What a waste of time. Still having fun though. Me and my girl.
What? Where are we going?
We already been here. We gotta turn around. Oh. We are now lost on our adventure to find, you know, I believe tigers. That's somewhere to find.
Tigers, lions, and bears. Oh my.
Oh my. I wanna see a bear too. Grizzly bear.
Wait, do they have bears here?
Yeah. Huh. I wonder if they have polar bears. That'd be pretty sick if they had a polar bear.
I think they have Mount Douglas too.
There's no way. We live in Arizona. There's no way.
No, I swear there was.
We live in Arizona. There's no way they have polar bears. We're about to find out.
He got a goatee.
Yo, Jay, I think you need one of those hand things. The hands. It's there.
You can just pet him by himself.
I don't know. Everyone else has a hand thing.
Well, let's run away. Okay, well, my camera died because I suck and I didn't bring another battery. But Ryan and I had a great time at the zoo.
Great time.
Right?
Even though it was very hot, it was a lot of fun. A lot of walking, but it was mm-hmm. worth it.
And then he got Costa and I got some nectar, a little fruit bowl. It was delicious.
Yeah.
And now we're just home, chilling. Doing our thing. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. So, oh, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.